I believe, is where the Nephilim place sacred stones to guard the chattel of God from other giants. Those present were scared by demons, and God defended the pious, sending the giants...
Strange energy here.